In the shadow of his hand, God will hide you. Don't be worried, for you are not alone.